feeling. So just give it another minute or so to see if any other people want to join. So I hope you all had a fantastic bank holiday weekend. So tonight's focus is going to be around the kettlebell and resistance bands as well. So if you've got your resistance bands, we are going to be doing quite a bit of work on them tonight, just to start getting used to them a bit more. And I'm going to start using them a bit more in my class. If you want to get yourself a moderate to heavy kettlebell, that's all we really need tonight. So just a moderate to heavy kettlebell, your resistance bands, and then we'll get warmed up. So there's nothing too energetic, no bouncing around tonight. But we'll make sure we're working those legs and that booty. And of course those abs as well. So again, hello to everyone who's with us already. Let's get warmed up. Let's start tonight's LBT. Yeah. Out. First Thank you. Halfway, let's go. Tonight, so I want to have a good stretch and try and loosen it off if I don't seize up first. So yeah, pop yourselves down on the floor and we'll get some chill out music on. Ooh, and I can find where it's gone. Oh, this is the problem when you've got so much music. About this. loads after in. Take a nice deep breath as you exhale in into that stretch. If you can, reach for your toes. If that's too much, just reach for your knees, your shins, or whatever you feel comfortable with. So take a nice deep breath. Feel that nice stretch all the way down your hamstrings.
Position. Rose is the night he was born in the darkest.
drop those out. Enjoyed it. I hope you've all got that booty burn like me. But I know there's a bit more weight with that resistance band tonight, so hopefully you've all enjoyed that extra resistance band work. If you have, just give us a like and a share. But yeah, again, thank you very much for joining me tonight. That's LBT over for another week. Nick's back with you tomorrow, and then I'll be back for you on Thursday with body blades. Starting to miss my Thursday circuit quite a bit now, so I'm going to do a bit of a circuit style body blitz on Thursday, so I hope you all join me for that. But other than that, guys, yeah, back with you on Thursday.